I'm straight. You've flooded. Now you don't need a snorkeling mask. But motor cars, hey, yeah, bad. First use your nose. Smell all around. If you smell mold or mildew, walk away, yeah. Then get a nice flashlight. Look under the dash. Ashes don't rust. If there's rust up there, the water got in the dash, and it's time to say. Well, that mold, it'll smell. If it does, buy it. Any problems, and it'll tell you if it's recently been reset. Reset, don't buy it. I didn't try to sell it to you. And here's a quick test you can do yourself. Just turn the key on and don't start the car. The check engine light should come on. If it doesn't come on, the bulb flooded, so you won't know. So if you turn that key on and there's no check engine light, walk. And lastly, buy it.